Hello, friends. This is Joseph Martin. It's my pleasure to welcome you to the Joy of Worship. We've assembled some wonderful new and proven anthems for you to consider as you plan your music for the fall. Joining me today on this musical quest will be composer, editor Stacy Nordmeyer, and a bevy of wonderful composers who will introduce their own music along the way. So sit back and explore some great new resources for your church choir, right here on The Joy of Worship. Friends, I'm pleased to be able to offer the theme song from my Christmas cantata, Let There Be Christmas, now available as an individual octavo. Now, this hopeful seasonal anthem might just make a thoughtful theme song for this year's holiday concert program. Let's listen to Let There Be Christmas.
Hello all, I'm John Levitt, and I'd like to tell you about I Heard the Bells on Christmas Day, perfect for your Christmas celebration. This arrangement features the wonderful song by Johnny Marks using the famous poem by Longfellow. There are several performance options for your SATB mixed choir. You can sing it a cappella, You can add the optional piano accompaniment, or you can add the optional hand chimes or handbells accompaniment, or you can add all of the above. Here's I Heard the Bells on Christmas Day.
Hi everyone, I'm Stacy Nordmeyer, and I'd like to tell you about my new arrangement, Advent Introit and Blessing. The introit is an upbeat call to worship, and the blessing is a heartfelt sending song that will provide the perfect bookends to your Advent services. Joe Martin's texts are set to two familiar hymn tunes, and we've given you options to customize the lyrics to go with each Sunday. A handbell part, an optional congregational response, give you even more ways to use this piece. So here is Advent Introit and Blessing.
Coming, let every heart Hello, folks. Joel Rainey here. Michael and Deborah Smith's Shine On Us is truly a classic among praise and worship songs. And there are many nice arrangements out there. I wrote this one, however, with a smaller choir in mind and include a brief quote from Heavenly Sunshine. Here is
Shine on.
Dr. Milburn Price is one of the greatest inspirations in my life. It was while under his teaching at Furman University that I decided to become a composer. His own compositions and arrangements are filled with nuance and artful musical gestures. His version of the early American hymn, Star in the East, is a great example. Here is Star in the East, arranged by Milburn Price.
Diane Hannibal, and I would like to introduce you to a brand new piece called The Shepherd's Bell Carol. It is scored for SATB voices and piano accompaniment. The voices also create a nice accompaniment figure that makes the piece fun to sing. It is a piece that calls the shepherds to gather their sheep together and go to Bethlehem to see the great miracle of Jesus' birth. I collaborated with Joseph Martin on this piece, and it should be suitable for any size choir and a wonderful addition to any Christmas worship. Thank you.
Turn to the
My next anthem utilizes the ancient tune of the Coventry Carol as its melodic foundation. Now, the text is an unusual one that visits different moments in the life and journey of Mary. This bittersweet anthem reminds us not only of the baby in the manger, but also the Savior on the cross. Here is Untitled Carol.
Thank you. Hello, friends. I'm Patty Drennan, and I'm excited to tell you about a new anthem for Advent I just wrote for SAB Voices with optional violin and cello accompaniment. Rejoice, Declare, Christ is Born is a joyful and celebratory piece written in a light classical style. Bert Stratton penned these lovely words, and I hope you'll enjoy singing along. I think this one will be perfect for your choir. Here is Rejoice, Declare, Christ is Born. Have a blessed day.
Sorensen. I recently arranged this next anthem, A Bundle of Straw, which was written by my friend Pastor James Ward. Pastor Ward wrote this piece because a couple years ago during the Christmas season, he could not find a song about Joseph. He could only find songs about Mary and the baby Jesus. And so he wrote a piece about Joseph. And we agree with him that there definitely need to be more songs out there about Joseph. So I think that you and your choir will love this a cappella spiritual, A Bundle of Straw.
Joseph gathered straw. He gathered a big bundle of straw. Joseph gathered straw. Where the sheep and oxen were fed, there was no room in the inn for Jesus to rest his head. Joseph gathered a bundle of straw, and he made a glorious manger bed.
Joseph gathered straw. He gathered a big bundle of straw. Joseph gathered straw. Where the sheep and oxen were fed, there was no room in the inn for Jesus to rest his head. Joseph gathered a bundle of straw, and he made a glorious manger bed.
Joseph laid him gently
in the holy manger.
Joseph kneeled beside him,
protecting him from danger.
He was safe and warm,
safe and
free
warm
from Satan's harm. And he slept all through the night until the morning light.
Joseph gathered straw, he gathered a big bundle of straw. Joseph gathered straw where the sheep and oxen were fed. There was no room in the inn for Jesus to rest his head. Joseph gathered a bundle of straw and he made a glorious manger there.
As he slept, the angels
sang to tell the story.
As he slept, the shepherd
ran to see the glory.
And a shining star led kings from afar. Yet
he slept
all through the night
until
the morning light.
Joseph gathered straw where the sheep and oxen were fed. There was no room in the inn for Jesus to rest his head. Joseph gathered a bundle of straw and he made a glorious manger bed. Joseph made a glorious, glorious, glorious.
Released a piano collection for Shawnee Press entitled Sketches in Ivory. The very first selection in that book was my arrangement of the old hymn tune Warrenton. I called it Appalachian Praise. I've always been fond of that arrangement, and so I decided to see if I could create a choral piece based off of that original version. In collaboration with Joseph Martin, we came up with a new anthem entitled Star of Promise, Light of Glory. Joe even included it in his recent cantata, Rhapsody in Bluegrass, and the piece received its premiere at Carnegie Hall. We hope you enjoy singing Star of Promise, Light of Glory.
Thank you.
Now, here is a jubilant call and response song that's sure to put a smile in your heart. Written as a quick study anthem for the busy Christmas season, consider Call the Baby Jesus by Michael Barrett. Christmas, share your song. What a joy it was to write that anthem. My name is Brad Nix, and I composed that piece in collaboration with Joseph Martin and his son, Jonathan. Perfect as an opener for any Christmas service or even concert, it's written in a lilting 6/8, and we even managed to include a snippet of one of our favorite Christmas carols, Good Christians All Rejoice. We hope you enjoy singing Christmas, Share Your Song.
Christmas, share your song around. Feel the world with splendrous sound. Let the voice of love abound. God on earth, a child is crowned. Sing Noel, sing we all Noel.
Jesus Christ is born today. Ox and ass before him bow, and he is in the manger now. Christ is born, Christ is born today. Christ is born today.
Your toes to tapping with this new manger gospel from Ed Rush and lyricist John Parker. James Stevens did the arrangement, and the results are pure joy. Here is Humble Little Manger.
Humble little manger.
Sorensen. Paco Bell Noel is one of my favorite anthems in this latest Shawnee Press How Leonard release for a couple reasons. The first one is that I've always loved the simple elegance of Paco Bell's Canon in D, and then I've paired it with one of my all-time favorite Christmas carols, The First Noel. There's a string quartet, and who doesn't love a string quartet at Christmas, right? And then finally, not only is this anthem easy to learn, it's also really easy to program in a service or a concert. You can program it after almost any piece, and it kind of acts like the glue that holds the program together. So here is Paco Bell Noel.
Mm-hmm.
Greetings, friends. I'm John Levitt, and I'd like to tell you about Gilbert Martin's wonderful Christmas song, The Jesus Gift. I've arranged this for SATB, SAB, or SSA voices and piano, with optional soloist and optional chamber orchestra. Here's The Jesus Gift.
Hi, I'm Ken Litton. You know, after 40 years of worship ministry, I still look for contemporary expressions offering opportunities for the choral involvement that is vital in service leadership. So I'm grateful for this opportunity to introduce you to Love Came Down to Bethlehem by contemporary worship writers Matt Maher and John Guerra. Here, they give us both a fine Advent Christmas text and a great melody, scored with practically playable accompaniment and seriously singable voicings from unison and two-part all the way to SATB. The arrangement offers the true choral sounds your choir ensemble longs for and that you look for when you turn to Shawnee Press Hal Leonard. Here's hoping it meets the need for your particular blend of artistry and ministry.
Mm-hmm. Hello, everyone. I'm Tom Lowe. Joe and I worked together on this next song, Trinity Carol. The piece started out as a little melody I wrote after thinking about a newborn baby breathing softly. What was it like on that holy night? That baby's breath was literally the breath of God. When I showed the song to Joe, he liked the melody, but suggested that there might be a broader message. Why not incorporate the entire Trinity? We rewrote the text, and he developed a traditional four-part arrangement. The result was a song about that silent night and its blessed news, with the refrain, "Love has come, three in one, Father, Son, and Spirit." And now, Trinity Carol.
Hello, friends. I'm Phil Hayden, and I'd like to tell you about my new Advent Christmas anthem, On Christmas Day in the Morning. This jubilant choral piece is scored for three-part mixed choir and piano with optional handbells. On Christmas Day in the Morning uses the happy melody of I Saw Three Ships, that wonderful traditional carol from the 17th century, though I never could place the three ships. So it uses an original text with colorful harmony and weaving choral parts to tell the story of Jesus' birth. It's an exuberant choral setting, excellent for either worship or for your Christmas program or concert. So, I hope you enjoy On Christmas Day in the Morning.
Day in the morning. The shepherds ran to sheep on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day. And all creation joined the praise on Christmas Day in the morning.
Jeffrey Bell to our catalog with his festive version of the beloved English carol, God Rest Ye Merry. This cheerful arrangement is ideal for concert settings as well as holiday sacred usage. Here is God Rest Ye Merry.
Thank you. to the Lord sing praises, all you within this place, and with true love and charity each other now embrace. This holy tide of Christmas all other doth efface. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Herald Angels Sing is one of my favorite Christmas carols. I think that you can't go through a Christmas season without it. And you know me, I'm a little bit go big or go home, and I like to just blow things up. And so that's what I did with this carol. It was actually originally arranged as part of a Christmas cantata called Christmas Dreams. In fact, I co-wrote this cantata with Joseph Martin, and I guess it was 2019, we had the honor and the privilege of presenting the whole cantata at Carnegie Hall to kick off the Christmas season. But I'm very pleased to announce that Hark the Herald Angels Sing, we are now making that available as a single pull-out octavo that you can purchase for your choirs.
Christ, my highest adored,
Christ, the Lord.
thank you for listening to these new church music releases from Shawnee Press and Hal Leonard Sacred. We appreciate your time and consideration of our efforts. We consider it an honor to partner with your music ministry, and we hope for you a truly blessed choir season. From all of us here at Hal Leonard, this is Joseph Martin saying, keep a song in your heart and let music live.